Still July 26th, Monday. And since this morning, this is how much the water has risen. Gail's birdhouse was on dry land. As you can see, it's creeping up. Betty's house, it's almost gone. And here they come with a load of Jeff's stuff out of his house, because it's getting into his. Here they come. How deep it is, there's a road sign.